This book was hitting rock bottom of my survival skills, my belief system, my thought process, and the notions I'm holding for so long. So what was the challenge while reading this book is I had to keep my and hold my own thought like this throughout, like a baby holds something which is so precious, a gift or a candy or something, and the person, the